Hey, this is Bill Jelen. I'm from MrExcel.com and Holy Macro Books. And this is a Kindle Fire. Now, this is a true story. I ordered the Kindle Fire. It showed up one day, and the very next day, the announcement came out that Amazon wouldn't be carrying books from my favorite independent publishers. And I think independent publishers are pretty important. So what am I going to do with this Kindle? Do I throw it away? No. I don't need to buy my Kindle books from Amazon. I can buy them from anywhere and get them to the Kindle. And in these few short videos, I'm going to show you how to do that. I appreciate you taking the time to support independent publishers and learn how to get your files directly to the Kindle. Let's get started. Well, the first thing we're going to need to do is set up a folder on your computer where you're going to put your EPUB files. Now, I use the flying Windows key and E to get to Windows Explorer. You can do it however you'd like. We'll go into the C drive, and I just want a new folder, so I'm going to right-click and say New Folder, and I'll call it eBooks. Enter. All right, good. Now we have a place for the eBooks to go. Now, we'll go back to the web where I've purchased some eBooks. Here's the downloads. I'll click Download, and when Internet Explorer asks, I'm going to say Save As, and I will save it into that new folder I just created. So what was it called? eBook. Click Save. Okay, now this is going to take a little while, so we'll let that download, come back, watch the next video.